Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm going to do part 818 to my Let's Mostly Play of EvoPop that's on my iPad. We're in the last video, guys. I just tried to have as much fun as I possibly can. What I'm going to do here, guys, is I'm going to do a little bit of Roblox sometime pretty soon as well. Although, we'll kind of see what's going to end up happening. I hope that things actually work out well. We'll also have to go back to Castle Crushing in a little bit, because the next game mode's coming on, and it's one of my more favorite ones. Still, it's enough for somebody to be a pain in my, I'll be a pain in my neck, but here we go. To be honest, that dude still looks like he's a little bit bigger than that dude. Back here, because he's about to grow again. I'm gonna feed you, get over here. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, it's perfect. Thank you, buddy. I do kind of like how big that little yellowfish does get. Well, he's not huge, but he's not miniature either. Okay, that dude's very cool. That dude's definitely my favorite of the angelfish that you get, or the little dudes here. We're gonna actually kind of look the same, except when I was a seahorse. Well, thank you for letting me do that. Wow, yeah, he sat there. Again, the seahorses actually get pretty big. Not the biggest, but. There we go. We'll do everything that I can. What is this? I do like how they look when they do that. There we go.
No. Alright, now we're going to move on to another game. We haven't done it yet, guys, so let's do a smidge of Roblox. Not much, just a little bit. Alright. I don't know how this game works, so... Enjoy your time here. Wanna... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If I understood this, I can't even see in the dark. Dang it. It says transform into any animal. Some games this game couldn't have, some of the games on here, apparently I couldn't handle. Are you kidding me? Why is everything going so wrong? Well, not everything is going so wrong. Oh. There we go. Collect the drops. Slow down here. Holy crap, actually in this game. I wonder what the point of this stuff is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is... Jump. Build. Let me see what I do. Oh my gosh. Holy snot. Oh, here we go. Try again. Huh. It was not that bad, actually. Please wait, game is over. Wait, well, this is weird. Oh, there we, I was about to say right now. Oh, here we go. Really? I want, wait, oh, oh no. Oh no, man. Frick me. Oh, what the heck? That was weird. I didn't do anything. What's not? That gun, dude. Oh, it's not. I always forget to spring in for this. How many levels are there? Holy crap. I guess it keeps going till you lose. Oh, frick. That was a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad one. So, what was the point of that? gosh. Dang it. Once again, I had a chance of being good. Now it's stupid. Oh my gosh. This game has honestly been a lot of the games I've been finding have been kind of terrible. Pets. Holy crap, this actually might be worth it. Maybe I spoke too soon. Come on. Dang it, that one had a chance, but they fucking made it towards a shark head, not an actual shark. I'm sorry, guys, this video has been not the greatest. I want to make it up to y'all by doing something else or something. Oh, why I gotta do the game mode anyway? Thank you. Okay, I'm out.
Oh my gosh. That's the one problem with not having the fans, but then at the same time, like. I don't know why in the world. But I need some protection for him. This one wouldn't be that bad. We would just stop being big fat jerks. Also, I already beat it, so it's just now about having fun, which is gonna be hard to do with these people because they're annoying. Or that fun with anyone in this game because everybody just ruins your fun. Game. There we go. I know what's about to happen. Yeah. Dang it, you see what I mean? It only got a giant grid, which is even weirder. It's only like one giant grid. It's rare to give me a giant grid, which is annoying. I know what's about to happen. No, I hope you great.
I wish the stupid fan would. See what? That's what I'm talking about, though. No, see, no, because of the fact that everything. I wish he cost a lot more. I wish he didn't even exist in this game. I wish he did. I'm so sick of people in this game. Frick him. Yes. I'm ready to go, but I mean, having a mobile healing thing is good, but I don't know if it's as good as having that one thing. I don't know. Perfect. No. Frick you. I wish a stupid dude would. Nope, I'm done. I should add that out. Problem is, I can't remember what videos I said in. So I didn't put no strikes on the stream. Dang it. Dude, I wish people. Dude, I give up on the process. What's the point? I'm just not gonna shut up. I never shut up. At this point, though, I can probably shut myself up without just.
No! Good, I hope you burn in heck for that. Oh my gosh. I wish I would shut up. I actually do wish I would.
Oh, there's the energy, so as soon as this match is over, just go on over to the Evo Pop. Well, the next video, since it's already been long enough. I know what you're about to do, aren't you? There we go. Good job, buddy. Wow.
Good job, my Dragon Fence sweetheart, and that Fence got it rolled to +3.
Definitely gonna go smoothly.
Dude, but no one put the fence in there. Go. Oh. No. Toto's help. I lost everything. Because that rule was still in effect, or if I said something, I lost everything Toto gave me. If I would just learn to shut the frick up for once in my life. Now I don't have Toto's help at all anymore. No! Great! Now I have none of Toto's help again. Frick this. Bye.